I'm a massive foodie, and this cherry pie is one of my manager's knock. It's one of her favorite recipes, but if you read it word for word, it's more of like a treasure hunt for lyrics, actually. Calm those hungry eyes. That's a line in the song. I put this recipe out as an activity for all the fans to make their own version of it, and they've been kind of going through the words and seeing if, you know, maybe there are Easter eggs in any of it, and there always are with everything I do. And I think the cherry pie in pop culture has been so many different things. It's been perverted, and it's been made into something sweet.
Look at all this sugar. Wow. Don't tell my trainer.
The cherry in general can go so many different ways. It can be cute, it can be sexy.
This is supposed to be sexual.
It can be a euphemism, it could be just a cherry.
But all I do know is that this feels really good. It's very meditative. I've been going 7,000 miles per hour and I'm really happy to be right here, right now.
Making a good meal connects all of us. Cherries, to me, mean a little sexy, which is kind of interesting because when I started, I had a song called I Kissed a Girl. And in the line, it says, the taste of your cherry chapstick. So I guess we've gone from cherry chapstick to cherry pies. It's always been a theme. I have different tattoos on my ankles to kind of sum up a record cycle. And my first one was a strawberry. And my second one was a peppermint.
I'm gonna lift this beautiful strip out. Don't forget the middle. It's so good. I love it so much. And snap, and snap.
One of my friends kept on saying, bon appetit, bish. Like, eat this, bish. I was like, you say that enough, that's gonna become a song. So it became a song, as you can hear, and it's fun. It's very sexy. It's probably the sexier side that I've ever shown.
Un, deux, trois. Appetite for seduction, fresh out the oven, melting in the mouth, kind of like